Hey guys, I randomly woke up at midnight. I'm gonna try to get this video done now and go back to bed. It looks like we're starting day 81.
I will tear you apart.
Return me my crown.
You are about to take an arrow
to
the knee.
Let the moon shine upon this land.
You've never returned. Be mindful of that.
Thank you.
Are there any worthy opponents?
Damn, it was 1-7 away from jackpot as well. That would have been insane to hit it twice. I'm just trying to get extra materials for now. Because it looks like we're just going to hit the 10K. Damn, that was close. Holy crap. Alright, let's grab our 8,000. So we come back from the event above water. That's what we want. And we got a crap ton of materials out of it. Which is also what we want. This event definitely helped our BR quite a bit. Thank you. Alright guys, that's it for today. Let's see what our BR comparison is. Almost a billion. Not quite. Not quite a billion. You gotta figure, every day we've been adding about a billion from this event. So this event has been very good to us. We didn't win a ton, but we came back with what we spent and then some. We spent 6,600, we came back with 8K. So we have enough for the next event, and we want to keep recycling it like that. A few more lucky rolls and we would add 15,000. We could have got some more Avalorium shards. For now, we're just going to have to hang on to it. We still have a long ways to go. We don't have any of this stuff maxed, and we're still missing heroes. Long, long way to go. Long way to go. Alright, I hope you guys have a good day. I'm going back to bed, and I'll try to get this uploaded as soon as possible.